NFL Environmental in Canada. I believe it's Canada's largest waste company. We're at a training segment right now on the use of their brand new trash cleaning trailer package here. You can see they go through a lot of codes. We've already done quite a few here. Our average cleaning time today has been 1 minute between two trash totes. That includes loading, lifting, cleaning inside and outside, and dropping it back down. Up to 1 minute for two parts. So average of 30 seconds each total cleaning cycle time. Let me show you how bad some of these are. Taking very nasty trash cart extremely quickly. They're still learning. They have that one a little bit offset. a real nasty one. Clean them in a fraction of the time that they've been doing.